Let's head out to the Hoarfrost Reach and try to pick up those Legiana's trail.
Nothing will stop us.
Well, look who it is.
You're here. I didn't know you were already out here.
Guess I got a little antsy. Let me guess. Chasing after those Legiana.
Yep. We're about to hit the trail now.
Well, I got my own investigation to work on. We can compare notes later. I'll leave those Legiana to you two. All right, I should get moving. I'm heading this way. See you around.
Okay, let's find those Legiana tracks, Pard. They look like they're heading this way. More tracks. We're going the right way. Huh. A dead end. I don't think we're getting past here. Let's keep looking and see what we can find. Let's see what's up this way. Opens up here. Let's go have a look. Did you see? Did something just move up there? Wait, is that a first Wyvarian? Let's ask about the Legiana. you so much. But where exactly is below? Look, the scout flies are headed down into that cavern. Look who it is!
Huh? Funny that you two would end up here.
Yeah. We found some tracks and followed the scout flies.
Oh. If that's the case, then we're both heading the same way.
You sure about that? I mean, other than that opening, I can't find any other place to go.
I'd like to have a look, but... Guess it'll have to wait. Always ready. You with me.
Okay. Be careful, Pard!
Antidote as soon as possible.
Well, shall we? Watch your step.
Doesn't look like a ship from any of our fleets.
No, this is older than the commission itself.
Found you. Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it. This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the First Fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the new world. I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Song?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check. Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legion has sudden migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
Yo! We've been looking all over for you guys. Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
What? My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the New World?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right? Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey, don't worry. I can fill in for you and help while you're gone. For the time being, allow me to be your handler. Sound good?
An offer from the best handler in Astera? You'd be crazy to refuse.
Everyone, thank you so much.
Glad to have a partner.
Have fun.
Okay, looks like we're done here. Let's go.
Good luck.
This won't be for nothing. Partner, take care.
Thanks for coming on such short notice. Now, as for why I called you back... Hold on. Where's the little gourmand? Still finishing off a few steaks at the canteen?
Actually, she's engaged in another investigation at the moment. I'll be supporting her partner for the time being.
I see. Very well, then. Let me fill you in. There have been reports of unidentified subspecies in the Wildspire Waste and the Coral Highlands. One seems to be a subspecies of Paolumu. And the other, of Puke Puke. The analytics division theorizes that the sudden appearance of new subspecies may be linked to whatever caused the Legiana crossing. Their theory is that some sort of change in the environment has upset their normal behavior. Therefore, we need to take these developments seriously. Seeing as how you'd witnessed the altered Legiana firsthand, I thought you'd be perfect.
Understood. Then my temporary partner here will hunt the subspecies, while I provide support and compile detailed reports for analytics.
Very well. I'm counting on you two.
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.